the original screen I had defective, so I sent it back and I got a slightly larger one, so I have to make a new case for it.
Annoying.
More to follow.